Hi everybody, Scott Card here with yet another quick Proteus tip. Today I'd like to talk to you about adding fields or properties to a component so that you can sort them through the Design Explorer or in the Bill of Materials to help you find parts. All right. So here you can see I have two resistors. The first one's just called res, nothing special about it. You can see that the model type is specified and the PCB package, and that's it. The second component here I called res special, and what's special about it is I have allocated a voltage to that as well. And yes, resistors do depend on voltage as well because of the arc over. But let's go in and we're going to add some more properties to this. And so I'm just going to highlight it real quick here, and then I'm going to say that I want to make a device. And I'm not going to change anything. I'm just going to leave it the way it is and go to this field here. So you can see that these are the fields that are already there, and we want to set a new one, and it's going to be a blank item. And in this case, we're going to add power is going to be our thing. And the description is obviously power. And we don't want a string. We want a float or an integer. In this case, we're going to use a float because we may want a fractional value. Okay. And our default, I'm going to say, is 0.1 watts. All right. And we'll say OK. And we'll save it in our user directory. Okay. Perfect, and we will replace it. Okay, so now when we go into this resistor, you'll see that we do have our voltage and we have our power. And in this case, let's set it to 0.5 watt. It's nice heavy thing. And so now we'll go to our Design Explorer. And in here, you can see I've already put in my voltage, but we can also add another property in here, and we'll call this one power. Okay, so there's our power. We missed our label, but that's okay. We're just going to leave that for now because I will also want to show you over on the bill of materials. So in here, we're going to add a new one here, and we're going to call it power. And as long as all the strings and everything match up, it should be okay. Let's see, we wanted a float here for power, and we'll save it. Okay, perfect. And if we go to our bill of materials, now we have the ability to see that when we're picking this, that res 40 needs to be 0.5 watt. All right. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up. Do like and subscribe and hit the notify bell if you'd like to be made aware when I make new videos like this. If there's something that I did that you don't like, or that you have a suggestion on, please comment down below. I'd love to hear from you. And as always, thanks for watching. Have yourself a great day. All right. Bye now.